Hi, I'm Harry Redknapp. This is my wife Sandra, and Hi. This is our home. We're going to have a little look round and show you where we live. During lockdown, we had some great meals in here. Sandra's a fantastic cook, so and we'd have a glass of wine and some great dinners. We were lucky. We got great fish, didn't we?
We did.
We have a fish lady, and she delivered fresh fish on her stall, and so that kept us going as well. So yeah, it could have been worse for sure. We like this room, just for chilling out, don't we?
Yeah.
It's a nice, relaxing room. Lovely views. Sitting here and watch TV, watch a bit of football, bit of racing. I'm happy. Sandra can watch Emma Dowan, Coronation Street and EastEnders. This is my favourite room probably because I sit in here, get my racing post, watch a bit of horse racing, and Sandra's next door watching her soaps or whatever. So I find it, yeah. And she shouts at Harry, dinner's ready. And off I go. This is the kitchen. Probably our favourite place is the wine cellar. Kept us going in lockdown. Glass of wine. Probably one glass of wine a night was about our maximum, wasn't it, really? We're not big drinkers.
This is the arga, which I'm doing my cooking on. Burn a few things occasionally.
No, Sandra's a good cook. I can't cook anything, I'm useless. And I love the garden. I mean, the garden is, the views are just stunning, you know, across the golf course. And we get the deer come up here. They come right up to the back of our house, which is...
Baby deer, don't we?
Yeah.
Mum with her babies.
It's absolutely stunning, you know, I love animals anyway. So to have the deer come up here and we throw plenty of carrots out and stuff for them to eat. So, no, it is an amazing spot. We're very lucky, you know. Having grown up on a council estate in a block of flats in East London. And Sandra started out in a prefab. We're very lucky, yeah. We realise we're lucky. Thanks for joining us today. Hope you've got all you want. We've had a good fun day.
Great company.
Time to go.
Cheers.
Cheers.